For day 5 of the egg challenge, we're making the Japanese dish tamago kake gohan, also known as a raw egg over rice. If you're living outside of Japan, I highly recommend not trying this. Raw eggs in Japan can be eaten, but will make you sick in most countries. Anyways, this simple dish is often eaten for breakfast, and is totally considered a comfort food in Japan. Not my favorite dish, but it's definitely pretty cool to try it.